There's much more I can tell you about government processes, including project names, sub-project numbers, people involved, utility companies, tests, and other forms of pay and duck shareholders. But I think I've given more than enough information to recommend further investigation of all the mind control projects, especially as they involve so much use of the radiation. I would love nothing more than to say that I dreamed of this up and need you to forget it. But that would be a tragic mistake. Also be a lie. All these atrocities did occur to me, and to countless other children, and all under the guise of defending our country. It is because of the cumulative effects of exposure to radiation, chemicals, drugs, pain, and subsequent mental and physical stress that I've been robbed of the ability to work, and even to bear in children of my own. It is blatantly obvious that none of this was needed, nor should it ever have been allowed to take place. And the only means we have to figure out the awful truth and bring it to light is by opening whatever files remain on all the projects and through another presidential commission on mind control. I believe that every citizen of this nation has the right to know just what is fact and what is fiction.
If you want to. Thank you. wow, 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 wow.